at that point. Their seventh appearance at the World Championships.
Of a butterfly. They show beautiful emotion through their upper bodies. I've seen those turns, twizzles, great unison. This is an area that they've really improved on with the inconsistency, watching, and then they would get caught up in those little turns, but not here.
Papa, please forgive me. Try to understand. Papa, don't you
So many of their programs in the past were based on energy, fast pace, getting the audience into it. This is much different.
It is. We're trying something new this season. And oftentimes, Federica will pick up Massimo. But this year, they said the surprise is they're not going to do that. Some beautiful ice dancing. Everyone's bringing their A game. This is a very competitive field. And Federica and Massimo have improved so much. A pleasure.
Federica Faella, Massimo Scali from Italy. They're from Rome. They train in Detroit. Alan Schoenfelder.
And this is an area they used to make a lot of mistakes in twizzles, but not here. Their knees are facing the same direction, turning with great unison and nice speed. That's a big step up for them. And those were things that would stand in the way in the past. This is a beautiful lift. The stretch, the balance in being on one foot. Beautiful lean away.
Here we go. Technical elements, program components. So well off what they needed to lead, obviously. But 201.91, they're currently in third, and they're,
wow,
they're kind of thrilled about that. Loving their numbers right now. Faela and Scali from Italy, will it hold up?